mass production is what does it.
What do you mean mass? I have to come out and tell you the truth. You're not that clean either.
Wait a minute. I'm not that neat, maybe, but I am clean.
Well, you're not that bad. But some people... Oof. People's homes just filth. I've been in people's homes...
In my personal observation, I think that more people are neat than are clean.
My personal thing, I don't see that. I'm seeing more filth, a lot of filth. What they need to do every day, no, once in a while, is do a cockroach thing, you know, where they spray the homes. And can you imagine if the doors were painted a pretty color and they had a pot outside?
Yeah, could be adorable.
And they picked up. I mean, then it wouldn't be filthy with Coke bottles and whiskey and those signs everywhere. They should be erased. All those signs telling you crap and more crap and more crap. Nah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't even want to talk about it.
Well?
It's just filthy. People are filthy. I think that's the biggest thing that's wrong with people. I think they wouldn't be as violent if they were clean, because then they wouldn't have anybody to pick on. Dirt.
What dirt? See, dirt isn't bad. It's filth. Filth is bad. That's what starts maggots and riots.